LearnersReference.com, the number one website to learn easy, learn fast. An MLO leaves business for 6 years. After 6 years, they join back the business now as a registered MLO with credit union. What should they do to get back to business as MLO? Please note that when they are joining as registered MLO, they usually don't take the usual process of passing the exam, etc., because they are joining as registered MLO through credit union. Option A, they need to finish the past missing credit CE, continuing education. Option B, they need to retake the 20 hours of pre-licensing again. Option D, do nothing as they have joined as registered MLO now. Option D, they need to retake the exam and register with NMLS again as it has gone past 5 years. Please note that this is a tricky question. They are joining as registered MLO, so they don't need to do anything right now. However, if they are joining as a licensed MLO, exam results are valid for certain number of years. So if they are joining, then the criteria is different. Thank you. Bye. We have SAFE NMLS practice question on sale. Additional discount is available in the form of coupon code. You can click on the link in the description and purchase it. Thank you. Bye.